Hashtag toxic doctrine, Google toxic doc. What is the disconnect? The disconnect is this. 75 to 80% of the men and women in our community are raised by a single parent, the woman, 80% of the time. So therefore, men no longer know how to be men. Men act real bitchy, real sissy-like, real prissy, overly emotional. And when you tell them that, when I check them on it, they get complacent, right? They get emotional, confirming everything that I just said. And here's the other thing. The disconnect is that man does not acknowledge the divine order that he's supposed to stay on his purpose and lead that woman in the household. So when he get off of that, her level of attraction drops. See, a man is never supposed to chase women. We were never designed to chase women, not real men. A man is designed to chase his purpose, to be a creator and never fall off of his center. A woman is supposed to chase love. A man is not supposed to be out here saying, I love you, chasing love. You leave that up to the females. That's the divine order, and that will make her much more attracted to you. But what happens is you become overly indulged into the female. Her box knock you out of the box, and you can't stay focused on your purpose. So her level of attraction drops, and she leave you for a masculine guy like me. By the way, ladies, I love you. Gun ties a doc, you know, set it. Foul mouth. You dig?